Hey guys, what's up? My name is Serge and welcome back to my channel. Today, we'll take a look at how to do a cool text reveal effect in Final Cut Pro. We'll take a look at three examples and all three of these are different, so I strongly recommend watching the entire video. Let's get started. First up is the most common way of adding the text reveal effect, and that's by masking and keyframing the text itself. Add a title above your video clip, enter your text, and adjust the size and appearance of your title. Make it look exactly the way you want, because if you need to adjust the appearance after the next step, you pretty much have to start over. Once you have your title looking the way you want, open the effects browser, find the draw mask effect, and drag and drop it over your title clip. Move your playhead to a frame where the backside of your subject is about to cross the title text, and in the viewer, add control points to outline the back of your subject. Try and be as accurate as possible. One thing you might notice here is you can't add or move any control points inside the white text box. To fix this, open the Tools drop-down menu and switch over to the Position tool. This disables the text box so you can add or modify any control points here. You'll only be able to see the part of the clip that's inside the mask, so since we're doing a text reveal, add a couple of control points on the left side of your screen. Close your mask by clicking the first control point. This will make your text disappear since it's outside the draw mask. Next, we need to manually track this mask to our subject. Over in the inspector, add a keyframe to the control points and all the transform parameters. Move your playhead ahead one frame and adjust the control points in the viewer to follow the back of your subject. Move one more frame ahead and adjust the control points again. Once you start to see some of your text in the viewer, you can adjust the feather of your draw mask to soften any sharp edges. Go through a clip one frame at a time until your entire title is revealed. Switch back to the Select tool, let your clip render out, and you're done. A simple yet really cool text reveal effect. The problem with this method though is you can't really change the text or even adjust the appearance of your title. If you do, your mask no longer lines up and you pretty much have to start over. Let's take a look at a better way of doing this. But before we do, let's take a few seconds to talk about the sponsor of this video, Envato Elements. With over 2 million assets available for download, this is a must-have service for all online video creators. Envato Elements includes over 800,000 stock videos, almost 200,000 royalty-free audio tracks and sound effects, more than a million stock images, and so much more. Whether you make tutorial videos like me and need demo clips, or just need a perfect music track for your next action sequence, Envato Elements has what you're looking for. With unlimited downloads, all with commercial licenses, Envato Elements will save you time, effort, and money, and help you step up your game in your next video project. Check out the link in the video description for 70% off your first month. Now, let's get back to Final Cut Pro. Once again, add a title above your clip. Enter your text and make it look the way you like. Next, select your clip below the title, hold down the Option key, and drag up on this clip to duplicate it. Layer this copy above your title clip. Grab the draw mask from the effects browser, and this time, apply it to your top clip. Add control points to outline the backside of your subject, and a couple points on the right-hand side to complete your mask. Once again, add keyframes to the control points and the transform parameters, adjust the feather slider, and go through your clip one frame at a time, adjusting the control points to reveal your text. The benefit of doing it this way is if we need to change the text or even replace it with an icon, all we need to do is swap out the text layer without having to touch our mask at all. Both these previous methods work great as long as there's no camera movement. But what if you want to add this effect to a clip with camera movement, like the next clip in our example? If you have Motion 5, you can use it to track your text to the camera move and apply the same effect after in Final Cut Pro. Open a new motion project. Make sure the resolution, frame rate, and project duration are the same as your clip. Click the Import button and import your clip into Motion. Select the Text tool add a text box in the viewer window, type out your title, and adjust its appearance. Don't worry about the placement just yet. Next, with the text layer selected, from the Behaviors drop-down menu, select Motion Tracking and Match Move. Make sure your video clip is the source for this behavior and select an anchor point in the viewer window. Make sure you set this anchor point in an area with a decent amount of contrast that stays in the frame throughout your entire clip. Click the Analyze button. Motion 5 tracks the movement in your video clip and applies the same movement to your text layer. Once this is complete, move your text to the same part of the frame as your subject and export your project as a movie file. Import this file into Final Cut Pro, layer it above your original clip, and add an animated draw mask just like we did in the previous examples. Let your clip render out and you have this cool moving text reveal effect. If you enjoyed this video, let me know by hitting the like button or in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you back here next week.